The ruler of that empire was named Moctezuma II, and he had a lot of riches. Even though Velázquez told Cortés not to go, he decided to lead an expedition to Mexico anyway. He knew that if he succeeded, he would become very rich and famous. In February of 1519, Cortés and his men set sail from Cuba and arrived in Mexico in March.